Grieg composed his melodrama Berlioz in 1871, and this is a piece that he originally intended for orchestra and an actress, and we're doing his own version for piano and narrator. In this piece, Grieg writes the following. In the saga of Harald Hardrada, towards the end of the 45th chapter, it is written, when Einar Tambarskjelva's wife Bergljot, who had remained behind in her lodgings in the town, learned of the murder of her husband and of her son, she went straight to the royal residence, where the armed force of peasants was, and eagerly urged them to take revenge on the king. But at that very moment, King Harald escaped, setting sail down the river. Bergljot said, if only my kinsman Håkon Iverson were here, never should Einar's murderer escape if the brave warrior Håkon stood here on the riverbank.
Thank you. of the people. This country's hero, Tom Marcello, our white-haired honored elder, is now thrown to the dogs. And his son by his side, Eindride. Nor should I need to beg from you for help.